American singer-songwriter Ed McCurdy wrote this song in about 1950. It looks forward to the day when the whole world agrees to put an end to war. And it's been covered by the Weavers, among others. It's quite an easy song, so please try to sing along.
Sorry.
Last night I had the strangest dream I've never dreamt before. I dreamed the world had all agreed to put an end to war. I dreamed I saw a mighty room full of women and men, and the paper they were signing said they'd never fight again. And when the paper was all signed and a million copies made, they all joined hands and bowed their heads, and grateful prayers were prayed. And the people in the streets below were dancing round and round, while swords and guns and uniforms were scattered on the ground. Last night I had the strangest dream I'd never